Now tell me who can stop me. I'm in the zone. Competition's none in a league of my own. All about the W. I'ma bring it home when it's over with. I'ma be the king of the throne. Now who can stop me? I'm in the zone. Competition's none in a league of my own. All about the W. I'ma bring it home when it's over with. I'ma be the king of the throne. I'm in the zone. I'm in the zone. The competition whack. Tell them let's get it on. My hustle game crazy and I'ma finish strong. You threw up so many bricks, you probably could build a home. I done came a long way. This is what the grind make. Everybody want to shine, don't know what the shine take. You mad that I'm playing? Call it sideline. Hey, it ain't over till it's over. Buzzer be the mind state. If I ain't in the zone, then what you call this? They ask me how I do it. I tell them all risk. Why y'all miss? I could probably do a backflip, fade away, and still watch the ball switch. Camera flash when I step up to the podium. Haters looking salty, easy on the sodium. You should plan to lose if you thinking about folding. Even with a joystick, it's still no control. Now tell me who can stop me. I'm in the zone. Competition's none in a league of my own. All about the W. I'ma bring it home when it's over with. I'ma be the king of the throne. Now who can stop me? I'm in the zone. Competition's none in a league of my own. All about the W. I'ma bring it home when it's over with. I'ma be the king of the throne. I'm in the zone. And you can't take me out of that. At the top now, but the bottom's where they found me at. So if I'm down, it's facts. I'm like Dennis Rodman with the rebound when it come to bouncing back. It's like the Bulls is at the draft and I'm 23. I'm Mike with it, I feel bad for who checking me. Past and ahead of B, that you can never be. All about the W, like after the letter V. They say they win, but I ain't heard of them cats. And since we talking about a winner, I am certainly that. A, came to play, but now I'm turning. I'm back, them boys slow. I'm where retired jerseys be at. Just look up, my kicks lace. My team strong. They sleeping on me, dream on. They know I ain't stopping until the ring's on. Hey, look, I'm headed for greatness and it's not team song. Stop me, I'm in the zone. Competition's none in a league of my own. All about the W, I'ma bring it home. When it's over with, I'ma be the king of the throne. Now who can stop me? I'm in the zone. Competition's none in a league of my own. All about the W, I'ma bring it home. When it's over with, I'ma be the king of the throne. I'm in the zone. I'm in the zone. I'm in the zone.
That they know knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verses. Dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through
10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will.